Ready to read? Go to the library. To open a book, select the image of the front cover. When you open your first book, you'll see three instruction screens. If you don't want to see these instructions again, just select Don't Show Again, and then Close. Turning pages is easy. Just click or tap the right side of the page to go forward, and the left side of the page to go back. You can also use the right and left arrow keys on your keyboard. As you read, you can check the meaning of words. Just hover over the word, select and hold, and then choose Define to find out what the word means. On some pages, you'll see icons along the right side. The light blue icons are annotations. Be sure to look at all the annotations. You won't want to miss the interesting facts, pictures, and videos you'll find here. The annotations will also help you answer questions in the book and in the quizzes. Remember, don't skip the annotations. If you skip the annotations, some of the questions will seem very confusing. Select dark blue icons to answer questions. Read and think carefully before choosing your answer. If you're correct, you'll see this. Sometimes you'll read a question and you won't be sure about the answer. When this happens, stop and get more information. You can look back at the last annotation, or you can read the page again. You can even look back at the page before. After you have all the information you need, go back and answer the question. Some of the questions will ask you to share your own ideas. Try to use a complete sentence to answer this kind of question. Select yellow icons to take a short quiz. Remember to think carefully before choosing your answers. At the end of the quiz, you can review your answers. If you answered a question incorrectly, the review will show you the correct answer. When you've reached the end of the book, select the curriculum icon in the corner of your screen. Scroll down and choose Done. Have fun reading! With curriculum, there are so many interesting books to choose from.